Welcome to the Phoenix Feed. I'm Luke.
And I'm Rylan. Let's check in with the office for our Phoenix on Fire winners. Give it to me, I'm worth it. Baby, I'm worth it. I'm worth it. Give me, I'm worth it. Congratulations, everybody.
On Monday, there's Lego Club after school.
On Monday night, there's an award ceremony at 6:45 for the Inspirations Art Contest.
Monday all day, there's Hearts of Gold at the Habit at the District.
On Tuesday, there's a Hearts of Gold at Airborne at the District from 6 to 9 p.m.
On Wednesday, there's Choir Assembly for the Junior High at 10 a.m.
Wednesday after school is Orchestra Club.
Wednesday night is the Fine Arts Department Winter Concert and Arts Show beginning at 6 p.m.
On Thursday, many elementary classes are having a class party. Check in with your teacher to get more information.
On Friday, second grade is performing their winter program.
Now we have a message from SMAC.
Hi, this is Emily from SMAC. I just wanted to let you all know that we have raised $2,000 so far for Hearts of Gold. This is really good, but we need everyone's help to reach our goal of $9,000. We have two events to help raise the rest of the money. This Wednesday and Thursday will be special spirit days. Bring $1 for each day to dress up. Wednesday will be twin day and Thursday will be blackout. Please donate and help us reach our goal. Now let's watch teachers get pied in the face for raising the first $1,000.
I'm going to throw pie in this table's face for Hearts of Gold.
Good job.
Okay, and then go ahead, bend over so she can get to
it. Did she get to
it? She's gonna smush it in your face.
Okay, go ahead.
Do it, Audrey.
Alrighty, I'm Malcolm Swiss and I'm here with Miss McCombs right now, and she's about to get a pie in the face because of Hearts of Gold. So you ready? Alrighty.
Should I get down?
Okay, on three. One, two, three.
I'm Jocelyn, and I'm going to give Mrs. Foreman a pie in the place for Hearts of Gold.
Wait, very nice. Very, very nice.
Good heart.
Hey guys, this is Mrs. Fowler, and she's getting a pie in the face for Hearts of Gold.
We're like you're gonna go smush it in her face. One, two, three. Get off of me. I'm Steven and I get a pie in this leg for Hearts of Gold. Woo! Let the pie begin. Are you throwing it?
Okay, hi guys, this is Elise, and she's going to pie Mrs. Lambert in the face.
That's my sister! It's just oh!
She threw it! She threw it to his head!
Alright, we're here with Miss Sanford, who gets a pie in the face for Hearts of Gold!
Is it going?
It's going.
Are you going?
She's about to get pied in the face for Hearts of Gold. Right, so now we're doing Miss Cordero. Got this.
Okay. Open your mouth.
Thanks, Mac.
Now over to the Sports Center.
Welcome to the Sports Center. I'm Lily.
And I'm Hanu. Congratulations to the boys of basketball for taking second place at state.
Girls basketball tryouts are over. Congrats to Jen Stewart,
Leilani Gutierrez,
Caitlin Gardner,
Sophia Alderman,
Rachel Sherville,
Shay Richardson,
Brooke Morris,
Sophie Menzer,
Haley Campbell,
and Ava Blair
for making varsity.
Girls basketball has practiced from 3:30 to 5:30 Monday through Thursday this week.
There will be a parents' meeting on Wednesday at 5 p.m. in the library.
Now back to the newsroom.
Thanks. Well, that's all the announcements.
Thanks for watching.
Bye. Bye.
Season 2, episode 15, scene 1, take 3.
That's hilarious.